Okay, guys, what I'm gonna do is I have got the bag that holds that recorder, and I found this illustration of the recorder, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place it in this bag, and when I get back there, I'm going to stick that angel in the bag as well and place it back where, approximately where I had that recorder, and we'll just see what happens here. Trying to keep an open eye, an open mind for that recorder. I would think if it's going to appear, it would probably be where I left it, but I don't know. See signs of some things changing around back here. I don't quite remember that being that way there. That's all mashed down. I basically, when I come back here and I didn't document, I took the trail cam out of here. Basically apologize for disrupting their how they're crossing in and out, because it's not right. It's, and the bigger part of me always kind of felt like it's just not right, you know. But anyhow, though, another thing I was going to say is, as I was doing that, I did catch a vocal of some type across the creek, close to where I had the recorder at. I figured there had to be one watching. There goes the dogs. Yeah, that's changed. They were crisscrossed. Yeah, as you probably remember, that trail cam was on that tree right there. It's down and gone. no clue about that recorder though. If they're gonna bring it back or if it's destroyed, I have no idea. I think the angel got took. He sure did. And it's been marked right here too. I don't see it. They've accepted the angel, guys. I don't see it around here nowhere. Pretty sure that's where I had it. Well, I'm glad you guys took the angel. Now if I could just have my thing back. Yeah, I don't see it. Oh, it's here. The angel's here. My mistake. There's the angel still. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, before I put that in this bag, I'm gonna give a good look around here, see if that recorder might have popped up. I'm not seeing anything obvious. I had it in through here somewhere. I tucked it away right here. I believe it was. I had it in this groove, pinched in there pretty good. It's gone. I don't see any sign of it. Okay, well, let me got the angel. All right, 1 second, guys. I'm gonna get it in the bag here. All right, it's in there. The illustration of the recorder is in there, hoping that'll send a message. I'll just tuck this right in there like I did the recorder. Just like that. Gotta be a watcher around here somewhere. Oh, I know. Knows where that recorder's at. But I tried to make a gesture of good faith. I took the trail cam down, which was right there for the longest time. Might be a good place to look around for that recorder. Looks like somebody might have been sitting here. It's all flattened out right here. Well, I bet they really didn't like me having that trail cam here. Well, I'm No sign of the recorder just yet. Not that I'm seeing. I might go ahead and look over this way real quick. Dogs barking that way. I just heard movement out that way there. Right that way. Any sign of it at all. Oh, I know what I wanted to show you guys, if I can find it again. I found a pretty good partial print right close to where I had that recorder. I don't know if it's still there. I found a nice set of toes over here too. Kind of dark back here now, though. Probably won't be able to see it. I think it's right through here somewhere. I can't see good enough back here. It's kind of darkening up. Found that too. I don't know what's going on there. So yeah, I made a few little interesting finds looking for that recorder. Rock. It's been there a while though. This here looks like a, there's an impression. So that's the heel end there, it looks to be. It looks like that big toe right there. That ain't even the one I was talking about. It might not hurt to look in a little place like that. Might hide something down in there. Oh, well, this is new here. Kind of see the toe impressions there. That's a big boy right there. Let's see, where's that one? I believe it was right in here. You ain't gonna be able to see it. I can faintly see toes. Right here. You can make out some toes. It would have been a smaller one. Not as good as it was the other day.
Well, I'm going to continue to look on my way back out of here. I got movement off in that way. And there's all kind of nooks and crannies down in here. Necessarily want to get sticking your hand down in there. Them guys might have put it anywhere. Dogs. So yeah, things are back to changing again back here. That's good. What I might do when I have more time is check around where I first had the trail cam back here across the creek and up by that hill. But right now it's been a long, hot, hard day at work and I'm ready to be done. Guys, catch you next time.